We're going to show you a comparison between the two most popular ways to remove rust, molasses and Metal Rescue Rust Remover Bath. They're going to go head-to-head in an apples-to-apples comparison, and you can be the judge on which one worked the best. Let's get started. Molasses removes rust because of its properties of cyclic hydroxamic acids, which are powerful chelators of iron, but it's very sticky and messy and requires an additional step because you have to dilute it. The ratio is 9:1, 9 parts water, 1 part molasses. Metal Rescue Rust Remover Bath. Metal Rescue is a water-based rust remover that's safe on everything except for rust. It works as a chelating agent that is only attracted to iron oxide. What does that mean? It means that it's safe on paint, plastic, rubber, and safe on skin. We have two equally rusted metal panels. For consistency, each product will be at the same temperature and we'll use the exact same amount of solution for each test, 150 milliliters. We're gonna let the rusted panel soak for 2 hours and check back. We're back. You can already see that Metal Rescue is working better than molasses. Now let's dig a little deeper into exactly what's going on here. Let's start with molasses. This really hasn't changed at all. You can't even wipe the rust off with some aggressive scrubbing. This looks to be a very slow process on removing the rust. Now take a look at Metal Rescue Rust Remover Bath. After a 2-hour soak, all the rust is gone. So which method would you choose? Which method worked the best? That's right, Metal Rescue Rust Remover Bath is your clean, safe, and easy choice from removing rust from metal parts. Pick a jug up at your local Home Depot, AutoZone, or Canadian Tire today. Thanks for watching.